What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Razorback back at it again here with another amazing video. And guys, we did it. We really did it. I can't believe I'm saying it, but we hit 100 subscribers on YouTube. And man, I can't say I am beyond grateful, beyond thankful for all you guys' support and love on the channel. You guys have really, you guys have made this happen. This isn't me, this is you guys. And so I want to say I'm beyond grateful, beyond thankful for all the support and love that you guys show on the channel. This is all you guys. Please keep on, just keep on showing love and support. We're going to try and hit 1,000. And after 1,000, we don't stop there. We're going to hit 10,000. I think at 10,000, that's when I finally get my YouTube plaque for hitting 10,000 subscribers. So that's the real goal. I want to get my first YouTube plaque, my first play button. And so, I mean, hey, let's get this done. Let's get up to that 10,000 mark. But I want to finally update you guys and let you guys know we did it. Woo! Maybe when I get better, I can probably put like some like effects here and there, but I'm not that good. I'm still learning how to do all this stuff. But yes, we did it, guys. We hit 100 subscribers, and it only took 3 months. So for all the people out there, I got a message to you. It doesn't take you 25 years. I mean, don't even look at it as time. Just keep grinding, keep working hard. If you really want to do this, if YouTube is what you want to do, if you put in the work, the results will show. That's all I got. If you put in the work, the results will show. No matter if you take 1 year, 1 month, 25 years. I mean, if you take 25 years, it's just a patience thing. But the results will show if you are willing to put in the work. That's all you got to do. Just put in the work and the results will show. And so, yeah, I say to anybody out there, if you want to do it, go ahead and do it. Because I've been putting this off for maybe a year or two now. I was like thinking about it and I was like, I don't know. I don't think I'll be good at it. And all I had to do was just step out there and just put myself out there to everybody. And in 3 months, we got 100. So think about what could happen if I have a year, 5 years. We could be hitting 1 million in 5 years. You just got to put in the work and just results. Amazing things will come from, amazing things will come if you put the work in. So yeah, I want to say I appreciate you guys. I can't talk today. I appreciate you guys so much. Just wanted to give you guys an update on the sub count that we hit 100, the first milestone, the first of many. We still got ways to go. The big goal that I eventually want to hit years from now is to hit 1 million. I want to say that I hit 1 million subscribers. That would be big. And so that's the big goal. But the next goal right now is to hit 100. Then after that, 10,000 for the first YouTube plaque. For the first play button, and then after that, we're going for the big one. We're going for 1 million subscribers. So, hey, like I say all the time, tell all your friends, tell all your family members, tell people you work with, tell anybody you know about the channel, about the videos. Let's make this happen. I feel like it's possible. As far as Call of Duty goes, I said that I was going to stop playing Modern Warfare. I had planned on it, but I feel like people still need these weapons. I still have some of you guys hitting me up saying, hey, can you help me with this? Can you help me with that? And so I'm not going to just abandon you guys so I can go and have fun in Cold War. I mean, I want to play Cold War, and I eventually will start playing it, but I feel like I'm still going to make a couple more videos in Modern Warfare. And if you guys need help, I'll still be gladly to help you guys. Like I say all the time, if you need help, hit up any of my social media. I always show them at the end of every video. Hit up any of them, and I will gladly help you guys with anything. It doesn't even have to be Easter eggs. If you just need a friend to talk to, you need somebody to talk to, you want to chill and hang out, hey, I'm down to just chop it up, kick it back, and just talk, man. If that's what you want to do, I'm down to do that. I mean, hey, I'm here. So just let me know. But yeah, that's all I really want to talk about. Give you updates, let you guys know the future of the channel. Getting Cold War next week probably. Gonna get the Series X. They're all sold out everywhere. They're all sold out. So I gotta wait till Black Friday to go get my Series X. And so things are starting to look good right now. I mean, I gotta get a camera. I'm still shooting on my iPhone 6. This isn't on anything fancy. This is just being recorded right now on my iPhone 6. And so I'm just, the setup is coming together. I've already gotten like 3 big things that have already improved the quality and efficiency of the channel and of the streams. I got to start doing Twitch too. I'm going to start getting back on the Twitch. I was trying to push YouTube really heavy and get that going. So I think that it's kind of rolling a little bit. And so maybe I could start doing YouTube along with streaming on Twitch. So if you want to follow me on Twitch, it's Razorback. I'll show it at the end of the video. I don't want, it's just a really long name, so I'll show it at the end of the video. You'll see it down below. And so that's really all I got to say. Yeah, it's kind of like a vlog. I'm not really good with vlogs. I'm good with just playing the game and just letting you guys know a little bit. But a little short video. Want to say thank you. I'm gonna keep saying thank you because I really love you guys. I love all you guys. I appreciate all the support, all the love. So amazing. I can't believe I'm really saying it, but I hit 100 subscribers. It's crazy. Oh my goodness. But yes, thank you guys so much for your love and support. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.